Hey everybody, Mark Lupia here from Redline Conditioning, and today I just want to talk about the vault jump when it comes to the POPAT, and especially where you're landing in relation to the bar. So sometimes I see with some people as they jump over, they land and they're really close to the bar itself. So if they're landing and they're going onto the front vault, put ball to the front, they get up and suddenly the bar is right in front of them. And then they got to make weird adjustments to be able to clear it without having to touch it with their leg or some other part of their body. So instead of trying to land as close as possible to the vault, land a bit further away. I would say about 1.5 to 2 feet away. So if I'm landing further away, I drop onto my front and I get up. Yes, there's quite a bit of distance in between me and the vault, but I can just get into the jump right away. Versus landing close and having to make some adjustments such as stepping back and having to jump over. So if you can eliminate those extra little steps, then you're going to make your vault, the vault station a lot faster. So don't land right up against the vault. Land a little bit further away. Give yourself a bit of space. And that little bit of space will make it a lot easier to jump over the vault. So if any of you guys got any questions, comment below or you can always email me.